from a friend of a friend. And that dick was a 10 out of 10.
Me crazy.
I don't care.
Before I get too mean and take it out on you and your best friend too. I should have left when Drew.
Dollars. Hey, that's a big deal.
$100. Oh my goodness.
That's
no
what
way. What a pack.
It's only 100?
Yeah, sorry, but it is beautiful art. That's
sorry,
good.
Pal.
That's good.
Don't tap me like that. Cause...
Wow, good job.
One of the
Carl.
Better ones, he says. Can you look at the camera?
Okay, pal, we'll see. Open your cards. And get off me, you sicko.
I'm $70 behind.
Raise your hands.
You don't get to. Please, please.
This
don't
is
hug me. I don't want to hug you.
I need some. No matter what.
Aw. Card. I'm sorry, Carl. It came down to the very. Almost like it. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
Everybody, please go check it out. Subscribe if you get the chance. I just realized that. Okay.
It's okay, buddy.
You don't have to, you know, you had the time to touch me. That was weird. It immediately. Listen, Leon Hart. Get away, Sapnap!
Eat up, pal. Eat up.
What are you doing?
Hold on.
Okay.
I'm going to this. You're all right. You'll make it, maybe. I don't know. Please don't throw up on me. That would really make me upset.
I'm scared for this, Carl. Five bomb.
That's
or no, it's Kelly.
Honk
Sunshine.
The five bomb.
Is this on?
Is it on? This thing on?
Get off me. Get your paws off me.
Okay.
God. Carl.
Okay, I
don't want to
play
this.
Wait.
Bro, what are you doing?
I'm putting you on the... Oh, my God.
Carl, I don't want to play. This is a dumb stream idea. This is actually stupid.
There you go. Look up. Look at the beautiful... Put your hand on the continue.
So scared.
I believe in you.
Carl, I'm so scared.
Look at Quackity right now. Look at him in the face.
Where is he?
Right there.
Quackity. Oh, let's go!
Okay, let's...
Actually, I don't know. It's just scary.
I did it for the boy.
For me.
No.
That was really scary,
for
though.
For chat.
Bow, bow, bow. Give it to me, daddy. That's what you.
I get too mean and take it out on you and your best friend too. Sam, you're a butthead for spending all of that money. Say pika pika again.
Pika pika. Pikachu.
Lazy Nikki. Yeah. Davinci?
Okay, they're not straight, but I'm not either, so it's fine.
This is a one way. Put the ooze in the bag. I hate people. God, look at me. I'm such a gamer girl. Everyone type 1 in chat if Nihachu is cute. 2 because she's more than cute. Oh, thank you guys. Yeah, animals are my favorite animals. Elephants, not animals. Just banned a child feeling good, I guess. Me and my axe will leave your neck a bloody fountain. Chip, chip, chip.
Everybody,
wait, play again?
Don't
stay awake too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed. And I promise that one day I'll feel fine.
No, I promise that one day.
To the dark gods.
What's your name?
My name is Nathaniel.
Rap, 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 roll up to the party with my crazy pink wig. But I can't get through the door because my booty's too big. 1% is human, 99 is plastic.
Okay, I understand. She's funnier, she's skinnier, she's prettier. Don't worry, I wouldn't choose me either.
Baby, I don't understand.
I really think this could work out. I don't think that my vision's blurred now. I want you, please pull your mini skirt down. I don't think this'll work out. Really, we shouldn't be doing the shit that you know that we shouldn't be doing.
I love the kind of woman that will actually just kill me.
Okay, shorty, okay, shorty, okay, shorty, okay, shorty, okay, shorty.
Your bitch lasagna.
Bitch lasagna. Bitch lasagna. T-Series ain't nothing but a bitch.
I'm the girl you die for. I'll chew you up and I'll spit you out. Cause that's what your love is all about. So pull me closer and kiss me hard. I'm gonna bump your bubblegum hard.
So tonight I'm gonna show you off. I'm gonna walk with you.
I think you'd like based on your favorite DSMP member. Part 1.
Colic and Mayo.
I'm calling the police.
Oh God, what if when he sees me, I like him and he knows it? What if he opens up a door?
I can walk out the door right now. The ever revolving door of just of bullshit will open, and out pops another dude with a New York hat and a funny accent, right? And he's gonna do the job. He will be the new funny man, you know? I'm replaceable.
So this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow.
No! What is this? So much? This is so funny.
And now I know.
How are you? I'm
OJ, like, I'm not black, I'm OJ. Okay.
Meanwhile.
You slapped me, you monkey!
Marry me.
You'll ask for it. I'm gonna talk about why MCC is earlier this September. For those who don't know, MCC is basically a big Minecraft championship event where all of the biggest Minecraft creators come together in teams of four and they verse each other in mini games. Now the last MCC was held on the 29th of August, and these MCC championships are usually held a month apart. So this was the most recent one. The MCCs before that was the 25th of July. So when they confirmed that the next one will be September the 18th, everyone was kind of confused because it seemed a little bit too close to the August one. You'd think that it would be more towards the end of the month, definitely past the 20th. So someone commented about this and said, why is it so early, OMG? To which a lot of people agreed. MCC then responded saying, you'll see. And this is what set everyone off. People started speculating why it could be early, with one of the biggest rumors being Dream was going to do his face reveal, or there was going to be something revolving around the Dream team, especially because Sapnap was saying that he wanted to release something early September. So people basically think this is about Dream, George, and Sapnap. Now to that, I have a few things. First of all, MCC is a creators event, so there's a bunch of different creators there. It's not all about the Dream team, like there's also people from different realms of Minecraft YouTube. I honestly don't think that if Dream wanted to do a face reveal or the Dream team wanted to do something, they would do it at MCC. And I don't think the other creators would be that happy if the event was surrounding just the Dream team. I think if Sapnap wanted to release something early September, it'd be through his own channels. So what could the surprise be then? Well, MCC has been around for a long time, and lots of different people have won MCC by now. As you can see, the list of creators who've won is very long. So I think that the most likely thing is that there's going to be an all-stars MCC, where all the past winners come together and verse each other. Or it could just even be a regular MCC day, nothing special, maybe they just wanted to hold it earlier on. But yeah, sorry to get your hopes down, but I don't think that there's anything to do with the Dream team here. It's not far now, so all we can do is wait and see what happens. As always, let me know what you think in the comments.
Those pictures, you really love me, babe.
George Not Found is an English content creator known for his Minecraft videos. He was born on November 1st, 1996, making him 24 years old. His real name is George Henry Davidson. George doesn't know how to drive and doesn't have a driver's license. He is left-handed and therefore uses the F, H, G, and T keys to control Minecraft. George knows how to juggle. His zodiac sign is Scorpio. George has aphantasia, meaning he is unable to visualize mental images voluntarily. George used to collect and resell designer sneakers. Please follow me on Twitter.
Oh my gosh!
What?
I just found more food to order.
No! Oh my god, if I get one more Amazon box arrive at my door and it's like a 25 large-sized bars of Rice Krispies treats or fucking those shitty cheese squares that you haven't even eaten, I'm gonna lose it.
It's ding-dongs.
Package for me? I have a package. Let's see what it is. What could this be? Oh! I know what this is!
What is it?
It's just a bunch of US food that I ordered. Let's go!
Oh, I don't know. Probably would. Fuck, I don't know.
What the fuck? What the fuck? No one donate that shit.
What am I, like a your mama bird or something? Spit in your mouth?
When I was little, I ran away from boys on the playground and thought they were yucky. Every time I saw a couple kiss on a movie, or be so in love they ached, I would cringe. I was actually beginning to think I was incapable of being into anyone, because they all looked so bleak. Then, I saw him. As if the world around me stopped, I saw him walking down the hall with his friends. The way he flipped his hair and the way he walked, something about him was so magnetic. I was in a few of my classes, so I started sketching him in notebooks. I paid close attention during roll call just to hear his name. I snuck into the teacher's lounge to steal tests he had done because, wow, he was so brilliant, but still, he never saw me. During my free time, I loved to go on bike rides. I was hiding around my neighborhood, just getting fresh air and enjoying the peace and quiet when I saw something that would change my life. It was my crush. He was mowing the lawn of a house. How did I not know he lived so close? A woman then opened the front door of the house and called him in, saying lunch was ready. As he walked in, she rubbed his hair in a playful, maternal way. I smiled. I had just seen my future mother-in-law for the first time. A light bulb lit up above my head. I knew exactly what my next move should be. I knew my crush was gonna leave early the next day to go play video games at a friend's house, because, of course, I eavesdropped on his conversations. I also knew his mom would go on a run soon after he left, because she always did on Saturday.
Bruno Mars, I love Bruno Mars, 24 karat magic in the...
I call Dream Daddy.
You know what's funny?
Stop, I'm not doing that.
George, do you... That's
just hearing that come out of his mouth is just disgusting.
Disgust? If you
I just choked on my drink.
Just tell me you love me. It'll make me sleep so much better.
It's okay. I don't have to do that.
It'll make me cry if you don't.
Why did I kill that chicken? No, it's fine. We can move on.
But he just doesn't love me. It's whatever.
He doesn't. It's okay. I love you.
Thank you.
No love problem. You
too. This is a serious. It is. It's for fun though too, and I was having fun. Shut up. Move on.
Oh fuck. Oh whoops. It landed on the edge of the desk and landed on my desk. My bad. Okay. It was an accident, I'm sorry. What are you doing, Clay?
What? Just call me.
Should I just start calling you Clay from now on?
No.
George, ask Dream to give you a smooch.
No. I don't like- okay, bad, I might have to politely ask you to leave the stream.
Aww.
Unless you want to behave.
Dream 60, yeah, I'm leaving you for A60. He screams better than you anyway.
What? As in like...
Wait, what?
Oh my god.
Interesting. I don't wanna
what's
ask.
The, wait, where did I come from?
Where did you go? Where did you come from?
Teacher says that I've been naughty, I must learn to concentrate. But the girls, they pull my hair, and with the boys I can't relate.
You are Elastigirl!
Oh my god, pull yourself together!
Is this a prank? Because I swear to
it
say-
It is no prank, bitch!
Hey! Why
Why do you sound like that?
Because you, my precious little bitch boy.
Stop it,
are
sir.
Tripping balls.
If I'm gonna be honest, I need a little space to breathe.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. He always been faking me out.
Barely two words in, and you already look like you want me dead. You're getting all worked up over nothing. You've changed. You're getting weak.
Anyways, pick up the fucking phone, you stupid bitch! Where the fuck are my children?
Guys, one second.
Hold on, I just gotta
be around here somewhere.
No, it's not.
Huh. Sorry, guys. I was just trying to find the logic here. You...
If I can't have you, no one can.
It is the village that went mad. It's beach day with my friends. Today we're going to be telling the story of the lost city of Mizu. Tales from the SC.
There's just one thing I need from you.
Say I do. Because I can see us holding hands. Walking on the beach, our clothes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside. Sitting on the grass side by side.
Just like iCloud, baby, I need my own space. If you're horny, baby, then put it on my face.
Did you get whoopah? 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 Did you get whoopah?
I think that we both know the truth. You're obsessed, just let it go.
This one's serious. This one's really serious.
Alright, let's see it.
Look who I met.
Yeah.
Taylor Swift?
That's not funny. I'm on a floating crest of land with Cynthia, who's basically like, Cyrus, get lost and never come back. And Cyrus didn't like that. So he came at me.
Shimmy, shimmy, y'all, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. She want Ocean Prime, but she getting Chick-fil-A. If I can't hit it right and get the fuck up on my face. Damn, I want her bad, but she telling me she gay. What am I gonna do in this space? Suck on her titties or just stuff 100 blues in the safe. I'm getting litty and a bitty.
First one to talk gets muted by everyone in the
No, no,
VC,
no, no,
ready?
No, 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 no,
three,
no, that's not fair.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, what the fuck is happening, please? Some good someone. Sorry, I'm an anti-romantic.
They say put on a happy face, cause we're tick-tock, tick-tock, kicking like a tambourine. Hey, put on a happy face. Baby, I know
Mars. I love Bruno Mars. 24 karat magic in
the Las Nevadas thing, and we're gonna have like our own casinos.
Because it's fine. Everything is within my calculations. It's all gonna be fine.
Can you VC? I need a lawyer.
What do you mean, why?
Alright guys, hammer all these safety signs around this dungeon hole. I've got to jet off on my swan to take care of some royal junk.
You got it, princess.
Whatever you want, mama.
Don't look at me like that. Don't act straight when you're gay.
Red, you got any zingers for the crowd? No? How about you, Nelly?
Yeah, I got one. You're a fat fuck.
Female Ghostbusters? The feminists are taking over. I'm an adult virgin.
Wake up, mommy. I just pissed the bed.
Red, you got any zingers for the crowd? No? How about you, Nelly?
Yeah, I got one. You're a fat fuck.
How is everyone doing today?
What's up, Minecrafters? It's Bad Boy Halo with the Saint Games.
Man, you can slap, but can also stroke.
Going in the wind as a pet, the other tree that is naked. It's verbatim, and it's shaken.
Fake God, I'll fake God, I'll fake God, I'll fake God. Today goes
all my troubles on a burning pile. All lit up and I start to smile.
I've grown tired of this body.
I come the summer heaven.
I've been ghosting, I've been ghosting.
A long ghost in the world.
Well, it just started in the hay. With his long johns on.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. He's like, send me a picture of your shit. And that was like the other day. And what? I didn't do it because I was like, what?
George, I don't know why George is taking the high ground right now, because he's literally sent me pictures of his shit before. I don't know why he's over here acting like he hasn't done the same thing.
He's the only person that has ever sent me a picture of his shit. And it was randomly.
Yeah, I don't know why he's taking the high ground here, as if he has not literally sent me a picture of his shit before. So
yeah, that's just to troll you though.
What the fuck?
Wait, is Trum back?
Oh, did I fucking fall asleep? I probably did. I'm leaving. Bye.
Is like the most
Nick
annoying person.
Came in my room, and
I did, and I also arrived in your room.
That's true.
Yeah.
Damn on, 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 dam
like, I'm telling you, she is like the most quiet cat. The only time she will meow is like if she's super hungry, and even then it's like meow. So there's two times when she'll meow. If she's like hungry, like really hungry, and then even then it's like such like a small little meow, quiet meow. That's like a half meow. Like it's not even really a meow. Or the other time that she'll meow is if you look at her and say something. Like if you look at her and she's looking at you and you say something, then she'll meow. If you look at her and you say something, then she'll meow back at you.
Calling the police. Hello? Yes, this video right here.
Is that thought, huh? If you want a cuff? Yes. Is that thought, huh? If you want a cuff? Yes.
Seem uncomfortable.
Hey, what you watching?
Do the wires in your mind get sewn together, rubbed and severed by the heat?
I hear when you make a point. Oh, oh. Kiss me, kiss me with your eyes closed. Whisper that your heart.
Felix, pick up the fucking phone! You stupid bitch! Where the fuck are my children?
It was almost three. I almost uploaded three videos. And I upload once a month. It takes me almost 3 months to upload video.
I do school and stuff. What do? You sit in Discord calls all day. That's a big difference. Yeah. That is a big difference.
You're in your car 99.9% of the time we talk to you. Where are you going? Driving around in circles?
That's true. I don't know.
Calling the police!
Smack my ass like the drum.
Yeah, yeah.
Ah! I have no soul. Have a nice day.
I don't have one either.
Bro, I had a dream we fucked.
Bro, it's just a dream.
Gay, I wouldn't fuck you.
You wouldn't?
I mean, unless you want.
Good evening.
Hey, bro, what do you want to eat?
The souls of the innocent.
A bagel.
No.
Two bagels.
Motherfucker, don't ever fucking film me. I'm gonna kick the shit out of you.
Shut up!
A quien está diciendo charato? A mí me está diciendo charato.
Ask your question. Okay. I heard you trying to ask it a few times.
You have never smoked weed, right?
Nope.
Good.
Oh, come on.
Who said that? Who said, oh, come on?
Who do you think said that?
Hey, put the drink. Give me a sip. Tell me what you can. Give me the dick. Please,
I should be catching you in 4K.
Dominate you. We'll ask you to be gentle.
Okay, I pull up. Hop out at the after party. You and all your friends, so they love to get naughty.
Yeah, yeah, fuck it up. Nigga, go fuck it up. Left ass, fuck it up.
Taste of the sound on the riot. You're toxic, I'm slipping.
El cordero me ve, la cabra me, pero guau guau, el gato miau, la paloma.
any zingers for the crowd? No? How about you, Nelly?
Yeah, I got one. You're a fat fuck.
PLZ, what point in time are we in where I'm ordering this? Operation Fork is a go.
Want to be dominated? We'll dominate you. We'll ask you to be gentle.
Okay, I'll pull up. Hop out at the after party. You and all your friends, so they love to get naughty. Sipping on that heat, I know you love that Bacardi. 1942, I take you back in the Rari. Okay, I'll pull up.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. He always been faking me out.
Dream, you remind me of Bolt.
I actually get that a lot, surprisingly.
No, you don't.
Wait, shut the fuck up.
I've seen that. People on Twitter say that.
People have said I talk like the cat from Bolt.
No, cat? He doesn't.
Yeah.
You don't get that a lot. Why are you saying?
No, I do. I do. No, I'm not kidding. Does. I get that a lot.
Carl, don't you remember when Bolt was literally trending because you played that one game and everyone was like...
Oh, because I said this before. I said that while I was playing Bolt. Yeah, I said Bolt reminds... Actually, it's completely my fault, Dream. I remember now. I already started this.
Wake up, mommy. I just pissed the bed.
Does my face look like that?
All the time.
Ah, look at the top of his head!
What? Really? Why did no one tell me? It looks ugly.
Why does my face look like that? I don't usually look like that.
Why does my face look like...
Why do I look like
to
that?
To the side of my face.
Why am I like...
You look like that. You do look like that.
Usually... No, it's just a mirror.
What? This is weird. This is weird. You have killed my Minecraft.
Ooh, look up. Oh.
Baby back, a couple racks, a
couple Grammys on him, couple flags, a.
There's no way.
With the same.
How am I getting fucked so hard?
Oh,
dumb.
Like, my brain is not wired to do the puzzles. Like, I just
I know what you mean. You just get too stressed in the moment. Like, I feel like
even in general, dude, I can't even do a fucking crossword
for it. I got a lot of coins, thank God.
We're trying our best.
I could have avoided it so easily. I could have just looked back and avoided it.
I bet it's gonna be purple and pink. After all,
yeah,
this.
I don't know why people avoid so much.
Shut up and drive.
I sank to the floor, completely dazed. My dad was gay? My dad was gay.
Stop moving right now. I'm stuck. Walk to your left, Ghostbird. Who's there? Stop, whoever's invisible, stop right now. Stop this instant. Don't move. Get back on the bridge right now. Come here, you motherfucker! Get on the bridge.
I think he knows you're here.
Get on the bridge! If you don't get on the bridge, I'm gonna kill you until you're dead.
Fuck.
Get on the bridge. Walk back to the bridge right now. Get on the bridge and walk back. Walk back right now.
Fuck you! Gush, but.
Who is invisible? Take this. Drink this right now. Drink that right away. Drink that now.
Oh, no, fuck!
Tommy!
Don't take. I really wanna change the world, but can't change my clothes. Won't find a girl, but can't find my phone. I just lie in bed till the afternoon, dreaming about the things that I wanna do. If I wanna change the world, I should change myself. I should make my bed, I should dust the shelf. Should I lie in bed till the afternoon, dreaming about the things that I wanna do.
Oh, Ace Race, you great unfinished symphony you sent for me!
You made me make a difference when even someone in 32nd place can rise up. I'm running out of time, I'm running out of my time's up. Rise up, tridents up. I have a glimpse at Filz's face on the wall. Tommy is singing songs on the other wall. Rambu is racing across the wall. Teach me how to win the race. Rise up, rise up, rise up. Ace race. My love, take your time. I'll see you on the other side. Raise a glass to freedom. He aims his trident at the sky. Wait!
Don't look at me like that. Don't act straight when you're gay.
All this life is a ghost in you. Now we're torn, torn, torn apart. There's nothing we can do. Just let me go, we'll meet again soon. Now wait.
You see, you can reciprocate. I got delicious taste. You need a woman's touch in your place. Just protect her and keep her safe.
Just don't fake it, fake it, fake it.
Six flags, six fags came up and said, "Hey yo, can we get a pic?" I said, "No."
I love a little heart attack.
How did we end up here? Let's rewind, shall we?
When I look in her eyes, well, I just see the sky.
I don't love you, I'm just passing the time.
Goggy comes out.
George not found
has come to play with Dream.
Hey, George.
Ah!
Hey, Dream.
Gavi and Dream
are best friends.
Sometimes all I think about is you.
Let's play in my room.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Alright.
Oh, George. George, I'm right behind you.
What are you doing, Step Dream?
I'm in it!
I've got a secret. What is the secret?
I just found out I was gay.
Wow. Mummy, mummy!
George. He's gay!
Yes, Mrs. Sheep has just been telling me all about it. It sounds wonderful.
But, Mummy, we need to play some more.
You can play some more tomorrow. Right now, we have to go and pack.
Oh, bye-bye.
Dream.
See you.
George!
I'm drawing me, and Susie, and flowers.
That's a lovely card. Would you like to talk to George on the phone?
Yes, please, Mummy.
Whee!
Hello,
George.
I'm a bit horny. Me too. Are you still coming to play tomorrow?
Yes, please.
Okay. See you tomorrow.
I don't want to be in TikTok even if I don't have to show shit.
This motherfucker! What the fuck happened? What? I just got flung up on a pig?
You have to suck it out.
Okay.
Suck out the poison.
I'll do what I can. Hurry, we have to find... That means we have to find a crafting table. Come on.
Wait, Sam Napsa.
Something
wait, hurry! We need to find a crafting table.
I don't know where a crafting table is.
We have to find at least one. There has to be one somewhere.
Guys, Sapnap!
Right here! Sapnap. Right here!
I've been poisoned! Help! Please.
Oh my god, is Sapnap... Sapnap. VC1, Sapnap.
VC1! 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 VC1!
Here, I'll start sucking it out, but I think we're gonna need two people to suck it out to
really
get it all
the way out. It's gonna need two. Sign up.
What's happened?
I'm in the community house.
I'm in the community house. He got bit by a zombie.
I'm poisoned. Oh.
No.
The venom.
There's only one way to fix this.
I'm sucking out the venom. We need two people to do it.
Help me, please.
He also got bit on his penis, Carl. Carl, he got bit on his penis.
He did. We're sucking it out. Hurry.
Quickly.
Help. Sign up. Where are you? Sign up. I need you. Only you can help me.
I have the antidote.
Sarah, bring me that antidote now! Bring it to me now!
He's gonna be so
it's
that's
painful!
I'm dying! You can tell I'm dying because it's loud and loud equals dying!
It's funny. Hurry, guys! Sapnap, where are you?
Sapnap, where are you? There he is! Sapnap, he's here!
No, George,
I'm poisoned! I'm poisoned! You need to suck it out!
Get it out!
Get it out! Wait!
Because it's fine. Everything is within my calculations. It's all gonna be fine.
What the fuck?
Wait, is Trum back?
Oh, did I fucking fall asleep? I probably did. I'm leaving. Bye.
Love you.
When I see you, I go nuts. Please, baby girl, let me touch on them cocoa nuts. Let me get the milk with.
What was I even gonna say
if you're gay people?
No, I feel myself.
So Dream,
what?
As the resident expert here, how long have you been into men?
The only man that I'm into is George.
You are a little in love with your best friend. It says you're in love with a few things by your best friend, so it's likely that you could fall entirely in love with them if things keep up the way they are right now.
Wow.
If you're worried they don't feel the same way, you're gonna have to find out how to shut your feelings off. You don't want to ruin what you have. Wow.
You wouldn't want to ruin that dream.
I just got hung up. I just hung up on a guy to watch this. It was so worth it. Oh, I mean, of course. I mean, guys, am I right?
Just four dudes sleeping in a bed together.
George, please keep calling him Snapnap.
Isle of Man. Okay, well that just made it sound like I said I love man, but as not I said I was reading this.
Let's go in
the forest has officially burned. Take a screen. We're watching the sunset together.
This is amazing.
Two men on a date.
What?
To myself, hey, isn't this easy? You've got a smile that can light up this whole town.
What the fuck are you doing?
He gon' die, yeah, I'm at a threat. Yeah. After that bitch, I'm a layup. Yeah. I get the money, no layup. Yeah. I move the pack through the mail. Yeah. She giving brain to love me up.
No.
Off of that bitch, I'm a layup.
What's the need for them when it could be just us two? I'm obsessed with you in a way I can't believe. When you wipe your tears, do you wipe them just for me? Tennis ball, throw it against the wall.
Helps me forget about my cancer.
Listen, it's a good joke. It's a great joke even. But I need
My music hit me so hard. Makes me say, oh my lord.
Baby back, couple racks,
backslash. Fucking DNF. Jesus. Okay.
Naughty boys, who's doing to
me? I love a little heart attack! I love a little adrenaline!
Everybody want to know what I would do if I didn't win. I guess we'll never know.
That's yeah, we do.
Wait, wait, should I be the head? I'll be the creative director then.
Yeah, yeah, that's actually a smashing idea. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. Okay, here's what I'm thinking.
Oh, you made it so happy!
Carl, I'm not-
You can try and follow me. I think people are gonna punch me off, but you can try and follow me if you want, to the right.
Oh, I see Dream. I'm gonna follow Dream. Do the work for me, Dream.
Reliable.
Bad, you built it wrong.
Right, I got it.
You built it wrong, or whoever built this one.
What's wrong?
It's one off, it's one forward.
Oh wait, yeah, you did it wrong, Pong. It needs to go back one.
Oh, bruh.
Let's go like here.
Dream probably said, I'm not feeling it. Here, take the shots.
Take a shot, Callum.
Watch this. I'm gonna say it right now.
Go ahead.
If a chicken comes out this egg on your face.
Yeah. You have to gift me 100 subs.
I will gift
if it happens. If it happens, 100 subs.
No! 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 No!
Take no look. It's a sign.
What?
Blue.
Ghost Sprite, I need you to take that sheep and get as far away from here as you can.
Can I have a leash?
Oh, you know what? I thought of a reference that I sat back and understand. Fruit salad.
Yummy, yummy.
It was a crossword, and I swear to God, I just couldn't figure it out.
Dang, we came close.
I got a lot of coins, thank God. Like, I got like 1,000.
Dude, this is so sad because this is like one where if it was reverse order, it would literally not even.
Dude, just because how many coins I've been in this.
And it's not based on individual coin finding, right? It's
nah,
they change it.
You can send your best man, you gonna lose your best.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
So close!
Wait, I
love a little heart attack!
I want the other teams to be stressed. I want the other teams to be stressed. We wait. Let them think.
I love a little adrenaline!
So I went for a fastest run and
saliva.
You told me you loved him in Georgia.
Your heart's in the ground, frozen over.
My heart's in the...
And I got my nice little cancer support ribbon. A lot of people are wearing them, so that's very cute. It's very cute. We were donating $21,000 to cancer research. They themselves is suffering from cancer or have in the past. Obviously, hearts out to you guys and your families and everything, and obviously it's a really amazing cause. I'm about to cry.
whatever could be happening right now, that could be bad. You got your librarian hands with that nail polish? Wait, it's okay because people won't think that it's my hand. Whoop. Okay, there it is.
Do you hate bald people because you can see your reflection?
Listen, it's a good joke. It's a great joke even, but I need you to stop anyway.
You wanna see my passport? Carl, look. Ah, wait. Carl.
Wait, be careful to show that on stream.
Wait, look, it's my passport. Wait, where am I going? Am I going somewhere? It's my passport. Wait, look.
Go on, my sons. What is that supposed to mean?
Shake that ass, Rumby.
All right, we'll do.
Swear to God.
They just love Rummy.
Heads up, guys.
I'm distracting them.
The ways that you say my name have me speedrunning.
I have no real idea of what I look like. Why does she look so different from her?
My head is hurting, my tummy's turning. My heart is racing, filled with ambition. I feel it burning. I want it back, got a plan. It's just kind of hard to word it.
I want more life for my Drake shit. And I'm getting tired of all the same shit. I want to see my family, want to see my friends. And miss left off
the toes.
And I'm far from being famous, but I sure as hell ain't nameless. I just take care of my nameless. And I let it fly like
the toes.
See you where that goes. You can never.
If I'm gonna be honest, I need a little space to breathe and-
Hey.
you don't need any milk, right?
Man, he's in pain. His udders need sweet, sweet release. The pressure is building up.
You have to milk me, man.
Look at him. Look at him. He's so helpless. He needs us to milk him.
Rainbow messed up.
At least. Also, guys, I just have to say this because, you know, streaming and everything. If you have a Prime, it is completely free. And if you subscribe right now, I'm recording this screen, putting it onto a VHS tape that I'm going to bury in the woods. So if you want to be buried in the woods, then subscribe. Wait, no. If you want, wait, no, not actually.
You love another psychopath sitting next to you. You love another murderer sitting next to you. You think I'd get it sitting next to you. But after all I've said, please don't forget.
Sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud in sight. It's stop raining. Everybody's in the place. So don't you know, it's a beautiful new day.
Men aren't wallets. Men aren't pigs.
Dress
like shit. I'm high as fuck on drugs all the time. I got two fucking boyfriends. One of them I'm married to, you gotta guess.
On that night, every time they play this song, she say this is my shit, my shit. See the flip on my wrist, on my with the shit.
Hold up, bitch.
This your favorite song? Translation, when I keep my me, I see culo. Tu quiero que me huevo, si papi more, si espera.
Sing the next note, but I brought a bro.
Not in my mouth, make that ass shake.
I really wanna
take him south and just eat him out.
Find a boy and just kiss his mouth.
I just
give him head.
Maybe made mistakes, but it's a-okay.
Wait.
We all need to take a break.
Hey. If I'm gonna be honest, I need a little space to breathe.
But why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone?
I always feel like
they ran a couple of scans, and then they came back, and they told me that the reason my arm hurts is because I have cancer.
That's a fucking booster.
Scary.
Is anyone there? Go to the big tower. Where's the big tower?
Wait.
See that? Ah, the big tower!
Master of Minecraft, never played Minecraft. Look how my Minecraft things be on my Halo team.
I'm going crazy over you. I'm back. Let's go, ask please. Somebody help me. Yeah, help me. For me to live this life.
Let's have some fun. This beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick.
Why do you use your mouse like that? Oh man, what's wrong with the way I use my mouse? Wait, what's wrong with the way that I use my mouse?
Y'all, it was so upsetting this morning when I woke up to Dream's tweet first of all. Like, I opened my phone and I saw this, and I just couldn't believe it. It sucks because no one should have to go through something like cancer, and especially when you see a content creator that you really look up to going through it. It's heartbreaking for the community. So please, if you haven't already and you're a fan of Technoblade, go watch his recent video, Where I've Been, where he talks about his journey with, you know, chemotherapy, getting diagnosed over the past few weeks. The video is very lighthearted in typical Technoblade style, but I honestly have so much respect for this dude. I haven't previously watched Technoblade that much, but just from watching this one video from him, I've earned so, so much respect, and I really hope that he has a speedy recovery. To anyone who is really upset by this news, Technoblade never dies. He's strong, he's gonna get through it. And with messages flooding in from fans and friends, he's gonna kick cancer's ass.
I kind of want to lurk on streamers, but like, if I do... What is this hashtag techno support? Oh no, is he getting fucking cancelled again? Fucking Christ! Why does he always get fucking... No. I had no idea. That was literally, I shouldn't have fucking, I didn't realize, I just saw support techno and I assumed it was something else.
I think Skyblock edit.
I don't even watch her, I'm not gonna watch her right now. Fuck. It was just a shock. I'm fine. Chad, don't. I'm grand. It was just like the sheer shock. Because cancer's scary. I thought it was a meme. I thought even like when you were like, no, I thought it was another joke. I didn't realize it was something so... I
noticed that my right arm was starting to hurt a decent amount, and I thought, my best guess was that it was some kind of repetitive stress injury, because, you know, I've been playing video games since the age of like 5, pretty much nonstop. I was gonna get carpal tunnel at some point, but I took a few days to rest my arm, and it really didn't feel any better after that, and so after a few days of that, I looked at myself in the mirror and I noticed that my right shoulder was starting to swell like crazy, and I was like, oh my god, I must have broken a bone. It looked crazy. So, you know, the next day, August 2nd, I headed over to the doctor to see what was wrong, and they ran a couple of scans, and then they came back and they told me that the reason my arm hurts is because I have cancer. That really couldn't have gone worse, I don't think.
What do you want?
Meow.
What do you want?
I don't know.
Can I get a hell yeah? 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 Can I get a hell yeah?
Women want me. Fish also want me. Lately, I've been to jail 3 times for sticking my dick in a sample.
Well, you're gonna have to shout out your channel, S-Fan. Nikki! Jack Manifold! Jack Manifold! Just because you are eliminated does not mean you can cause a ruckus. I know you can't speak. That's enough, Jack Manifold. Get off of Minecraft. Get off of the Dream SMP. Thank you. Nikki, as I was saying, we can't even see you, Nikki. Jack Manifold! Nikki, take charge. I'm sure he likes it. Take charge and tell him to stop. Schlatt! You too! Get off a skate! What the hell is this shit? S-Fan! Stop playing games! Serious!
Why are you going so fast? I don't get it!
Stop it!
Hey guys.
Start in the stream. Is this working?
Safety signs around this dungeon hole. I've got to jet off on my swan to take care of some royal junk.
You got it, princess.
Whatever you want, mama.
What is this hashtag techno support? Oh no, is he getting fucking cancelled again? Fucking Christ!
God, I wish that you had thought this through before I went and fell in love with you.
This song is worse than throwing a party in London. And I mean She knows.
You've gotten some people saying that you have ruined Mr. Beast.
Yeah, I'm proud of that one. That one's funny to me. I was laughing about this with Jimmy the other day. Like, they think it's like a conspiracy. Carl was brought on to Mr. Beast to make it more child-friendly.
To make you seem funnier, to make you seem cooler.
Maybe I just am funnier and cooler.
No, you're not.
That's probably good.
Oh!
That'll bless you.
Hey.
Sheesh.
Woo!
Go. Look, I'm in sports mode. I'm in sports mode. Oh my god. Guys, this is gonna be. It's gonna be so. Oh my god. All right, this is gonna be epic. We're gonna win. We're gonna win.
Yeah.
It will be a duo channel. It will be called mm-hmm. Rommy.
Ah!
I fell. Rommy.
Everyone's Discord decided to pop. When mine is the heart and the soul of the soul.
Like I'm not even on my computer. I'm just like, I don't care. This is not a democracy. We're going. We're choosing it.
Okay, yes. We're gonna win. Okay, Dream. You're not gonna hold us back, right?
Turn around. Oh, never mind. They acted like nothing happened.
What were they doing? Oh, look at these.
They were doing something.
I have a package. Let's see what it is. What could this be?
Oh, I know what this is.
Guys, yes, we're gonna win. Okay, Dream, you're not gonna hold us back, right?
Turn around. Oh, never mind. They
that's what she said. And you know what? What was that? Okay, James. Tell me all the ways to stay away.
Take all that.
Okay. Oh, you're such a handsome young man. Can you give us a big smile?
Okay, I don't know if it's just me that thinks this is adorable. So George and Dream were on different teams for this MCC, right? Nonetheless, look at these two clips.
Smelt it. Okay, I need to smelt it.
Oh, wait, yeah, you did it wrong, Pongy. It needs to go back one.
Oh, bro. Light blue.
Bad, you built it wrong.
Good, good.
You built it wrong, or whoever built this one. It's one off. It's one forward. Help me move forward.
He literally noticed the same mistakes. And both of their teams built it in the same wrong way. If that's not adorable, I don't know what is. Dream and George always connect.
Yes, therefore my average is 14. I rest my case. Goodbye.
Hello, what about me?
No, you're not in this episode.
Poem someone will sing for me. Oh, Ace Race, you great unfinished symphony you sent for me. You made me make a difference when even someone in 32nd place can rise up. I'm running out of time, I'm running out of my time's up. Rise up, tridents up. I have a glimpse at Phil's face on the wall. Tommy is singing songs on the other wall. Rambu is racing across the wall. Teach me how to win the race. Rise up, rise up, rise up. Ace Race. My love, take your time. I'll see you on the other side. Raise a glass to freedom. He aims his trident to.
Coming for me. He's coming for me. I'm dead. I'm literally dead.
I think he likes you. Only explanation.
No. Run, George, run!
Let that shit right kick now. Baby. Down. Baby. Make it wiggle down. Baby. Let's. Do you like my
Calvin. We're the best. We're the best. Who we?
Damn, yeah. Master of Minecraft, never played Minecraft. Look how my Minecraft things be on my Halo things.
Aren't you worried?
About what? Oh my god, yeah.
I did that once before, though. I've done a corpse husband. Alright, fuck it. This is gonna get clipped, but who gives a shit? If corpse sees this, I'll cringe. Right, let's put on a corpse husband video. Right, let's listen to his voice. Let's give it a crack.
I'm feeling an imposter on.
Oh my, his voice is deep.
11 months.
He goes, I'm feeling an imposter round, like down here. It might be even deeper. Hold on. Wait. Where's another one? This one.
5 months pause.
Hey everyone, in the past 2 months.
Hey everyone, it's like down here.